Welcome to our Vedic Math class. This is our seventh video on Vedic Maths. Already I completed additions. The next important topic after additions is called subtractions. According to the conventional methods, there are no techniques to deal with the subtractions except for a very too long mind straining method of borrowing. But using Vedic Maths, we can subtract faster than calculator. Subtractions are also called as vyavakalanam. That is, here we observe a small subtraction. One example, ikkada meer oka observe cheyandi, oka small subtraction man school levels lo chestamu, 49 and 34. Subtract 34 from 49. Anagane mana school lo em chestam ante big number 49 paina vesukoni aa number kinda small number vesukoni subtraction chestam. Ikkada edaithe 49 undo paina edaithe big number edaithe undo that is called minuendo. And a small number undu kada ikkada subtraction lo small number it is also called as a subtrahend. We get some result, we get some answer 15. That is called the difference. Also, it is called as the remainder. In these subtractions, we also discuss about complements. Here, now don't mistake complements for complements. Ikkada chuste complements. Complements means nikilam. Ikkada chundi C-O-M-P-L-I. Compli e compliments means wishes anamata evaranna manam wish cheseyatappudu lekapothe praise cheseyatappudu praises wishes or praises e compliments ante comple compliments also called as a nikilam. This means compliments is the number added to a given number to round it to 10. It is a number added to a given number. To round it to 10. So this is the meaning of the difference between complements and complements. Here, here I will teach subtractions is understanding a terminology called match combination and mismatch combination. Before, complements means, for example, chudandi ikkada, example, three complement seven. అంటే rounded it to 10 అన్నమాట అంటే 3 10 అవ్వాలి అంటే 3 కి కాంప్లిమెంట్ ఎంత పెడితే 10 అవుతుంది అంటే దట్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 7 అంటే 3 కాంప్లిమెంట్ 7 7 కాంప్లిమెంట్ 3 అండ్ 1 కాంప్లిమెంట్ 9 10 అవడానికి 9 కావాలి ఓకేనా అండ్ 2 కాంప్లిమెంట్ 8 అండ్ 8 ఇస్ ఆల్సో కాంప్లిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ 2 సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద కాంప్లిమెంట్ డెఫినేషన్ హియర్ we observe two combinations. One is match combination and another one is mismatch combination. What is the difference between match and mismatch combinations? A simple example, 6 minus 3. It is possible to subtract 3 from 6. So this is called the match combination, match. One more example, subtract 7. From 4, 4 lo nundi 7 ni subtraction cheyali. It is possible? No, it is not possible to subtraction. Hence, this is called as mismatch combination. So, MM means mismatch combination. It is not possible. Here, it is possible to subtraction. Hence, this is called as a match combination. Observe some example. 5 minus 3. Yes, it is possible to subtraction. So this is called a match combination. 6 minus 4, also called as a match combination. 9 minus 8, yes, possible. So, match combination. 7 minus 9, no, not possible. So, mismatch combination. 8 minus 9, not possible. So, it is called a mismatch combination. 6 minus 6, yes, it is possible. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. This is also called as a match combination. This also called as a match combination. 5 minus 9, no, it is not possible. So, it is called as a mismatch combination. 8 minus 3, yes, it is possible. Match combination. 7 minus 9, not possible. So, it is a mismatch combination. 4 minus 4, yes, this is called as a match combination. 6 minus 4, yes, it is possible. So, match combination. 9 minus 8, yes, it is possible. Match combination. 4 minus 9, not possible. So, it is a mismatch combination. So, this is the basic rules to subtract one number from another number. Okay. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to this channel. If you have any doubts, WhatsApp to this number also. Thank you. Thank you so much.